how to play hijack. The rules. The aim is to stay alive. This means you need to prepare for threats, such as bullets, bombs, plane crashes. You also want to make as much cash as possible. Sell stuff. Steal it. Kill for it. You can be as loyal or as treacherous as it takes to stay one step ahead, but you will need to make alliances. Starting. Deal the cards out evenly until there are between 1 and 3 cards left, and then deal these cards out of the game. No player can look at their cards until the pack is finished dealt out. Order of play. Play cards whenever you like. Do not take turns. Card is not considered played until it's on the table, but cards cannot be taken back. Players must react to bullets, punches and bombs before trading for cards or doing anything else. Making deals. Two players can agree to exchange cards with each other in any combination. They can also make and break promises, defend, threaten, and blackmail each other. Winning. When the plane is on the ground, or crashed, it's time to count money. Anyone who is killed loses all their cash and $2 million from their accumulated score. No player's accumulated score can fall below $0 million. After playing several games, collect $20 million to win. The cards. Pilot, Bomb and Mile High can be played in front of yourself, which prevents losing them to aliens. Pilot and Shoot are the main ways to survive. Attack any player with a punch or a bullet. Kill parachutists with a propeller. Wing it with a fluke, or use your technology. Everything can be bought and sold at the right price. Pilot. Until Pilot is played, the autopilot flies. Whoever plays this card on themselves flies the plane. If the pilot is killed, the plane will eventually crash, but only once everyone's finished playing their cards. When all players have finished, the pilot can land the plane, if there is a pilot, otherwise the plane will crash. While the pilot is landing the plane, a landing can be crashed if a saboteur plays Bleak. Bomb. If you play the bomb explodes, destroys the plane, and kills everyone. The bomb can also be played to the table, where it can be let off automatically immediately after the player is shot. But if another player plays a fluke on a bomb when it's let off, it will kill only the bomber and destroy their money. A bomb and a gizmo or a fluke together make a time bomb, which gives everyone time to jump if they do so immediately. Mile High. Play this card to the table to hide in the toilet, where you can't exchange punches or bullets. Come out of the toilet by discarding the Mile High card. The Mile High card can be stolen with an immediate punch. A fluky bullet can be shot into the toilet at leisure. Shoot. A parachute allows a player to jump safely out of the plane and survive. Parachutists are vulnerable to propeller, cut their head off, and fluke, which stops the chute from opening. A fluky chute can carry 2 players. Punch. Playing a punch allows you to take 1 card from another player without anyone peeking or shuffling. That card could be on the table, such as a pilot or a bomb, or in the middle of being played, Mile High, or in the middle of being traded, such as cash. A punch can be ducked with a fluke, but a miss does not stop a punch. Bullet. A bullet can be fired at anyone who's in the plane and not in the toilet. Until someone plays a miss or a fluke on the bullet, The victim is killed and the shooter takes all of their money. A bullet and a flute together make a fluky bullet, which can be fired in and out of the toilet and between the plane and parachutist. Players who parachute consecutively can continue exchanging bullets and taking money from each other's cold dead fingers. Miss. Play this card on a bullet to laugh in the face of death. The miss card is useless for anything else. A miss can be beaten by a fluke, and without a second fluke to fluke the fluke, you're dead. But a miss and fluke played together is a ricochet, which lets you replay the bullet on another player. Propeller. The propeller must be played immediately after a parachute. It will behead the victim unless they play a fluke, and this won't work. If they get beheaded, the money stays with the parachute. Fluke. A fluke is a bit of extra luck. You can play a fluke to cancel the effect of any other card. Fluke also boosts other cards when combined with them. The only defense against a fluke is another fluke. Both flukes together make a hand of God. With this kind of luck, you can survive crossfire in an exploding plane crash. Medkit. It's an extra card. If this one's in the pack, then if you've been shot, had a parachute failure, or fell into a mountain, the medkit will save you once. Gizmo. Another extra card. You can only play Gizmo once. The Gizmo can wire cash from the game to the scoreboard. You can also use it to find cash lost on a dead parachutist or on a plane crash at the end of the game. A fluke can be used to hack the gizmo, preventing it from working permanently. A bomb and a gizmo together make a time bomb, which gives everyone a moment to jump out before the bomb goes off. Cash. Use cash to buy and sell other cards. Take other players' cash by punching them or shooting them. After every round, your cash is added to your score. It's ultimately how you win. Enjoy playing Hijack. Don't get too hung up on the rules. If you're really not sure about something, check out the full rules which are available, or ask below the line. For more information and for Hijack cards, contact ashmoonproof@gmail.com.